Hi, today we'll show you how to send an email using your alias so the receiver will never know your actual email address. To do this, we'll use something called reverse alias. Now, the difference between when your alias receives an email and when your alias sends an email is exactly this component here. So let's see how our normal flow works. Your contact, for example, a Yahoo email address, sends an email to your alias that you created with SimpleLogin, and you receive the email inside your mailbox, for example, a Gmail address. However, when you send an email from your alias, your mailbox sends an email to the alias, and the alias will then send the email, metaphorically, to your contact. Of course, this reverse alias basically is the same as your contact, but you use this component in order to hide your real identity and send the email from your email alias instead of your real Gmail address. We know this can sound hard to implement, but it's actually really easy, and we'll show you how to do that just now. Here we are inside the SimpleLogin dashboard. The first thing you have to do is click send email at the bottom left corner of the alias you want to use as the from email address. In this case, let's use video alias UFF. Let's click on send email. Now insert the contact you want to send an email to. In our example, we want to send an email from this Proton Mail to this Gmail address. Our alias, this one, is connected to our Proton Mail, which means our contact, the one that will receive the email, is our Gmail account. So let's use that one as an example. Now let's click on create reverse alias. Great, now we have a reverse alias created for our contact. The next step is clicking on copy reverse alias. And now we have the email we have to use to send the email from our alias to our contact. To do this, head over to the mailbox connected to this alias, which we just said is Proton Mail. Let's click on new message. Our sender will be our Proton Mail, and our to contact, so the receiver, will be the reverse alias. So we just copied it from here and pasted it here. Let's input a random subject and a random description, and let's click send. If everything worked as intended, we should receive an email at the Gmail account from our alias. Let's see if that worked. Here we are inside the Gmail account, and as you can see, we just received an email from our alias, the one we have in SimpleLogin, and it says hello, which is our subject, and this is from Giorgio, which is the description. The email is sent from ProtonMail. So everything worked fine. The contact here, the receiver, will never know my actual email address, the actual ProtonMail account. They will only see the alias, and if they reply to this conversation, they will still only see the alias. Hope this helps. We know it can be a bit hard at first, but once you do the process a bit of times, it actually becomes quite easy and quite convenient, because you can also use reverse aliases to substitute GDRI, for example, to have business emails, or you can use reverse alias to use your actual name instead of the random one Gmail gave you. So there are a lot of use cases for this, but in general, it's a very simple process. It just requires two clicks on SimpleLogin, and then you need to remember to send the email to the reverse alias and not to the actual contact. Hope this helps, and see you in the next video.